is Nurse Kate. I thought I would share a little bit about my job with you since I heard that you're learning about community helpers. I work in a hospital where I try and help make sick kids feel better. You can be a community helper too. By washing your hands and wearing a mask, you can help your community stay healthy and safe.